Okay, so today we've got this SCT-2200, and we'd like to demonstrate how to access the standard configuration menu versus the quick start menu, because the kinds of functions that you're able to take care of in those two menus are different. So let's go ahead and take a look here. As you can see right now, I am in weighing mode at the moment, and I just have a zero on my display. One of the first things to recognize with the SCT-2200 is the only way I'm going to get into configuration is I have to do the procedure on startup. So we'll have to power the system down and restart it to make our attempts at going into the menu. So I'm going to start by just opening up this panel because we've got a protective cover here. So I'm going to slightly nudge that so that I can open it up and access the buttons. Now there's a couple of ways to power cycle this. The first way is to simply unplug it. And that's a very common way that folks are used to doing. But we can also power this down by pressing and holding the key that's marked with a C here down in the lower right hand corner. If I press and hold this button until it says off and then let go, I'm going to see the unit power down. And we see this little red light here. What this tells me is that the unit is able to detect that power is being applied, but we're just simply in an off state. So now let's go ahead and hop into our menu. I can use the same clear button down in the lower right corner to power the unit back on again. So if I give this a press, now remember, we have to execute this during the power-up sequence. If we don't do it fast enough and we get into our way mode, then we have to power cycle again. That's just the way it is. So I'm going to start by pressing the C button. It'll start going through the power-up sequence, and I'm going to press that up arrow. Now it says F mode. And again, so here's my up triangle. It's the second one away from the display. This gets me into the standard configuration menu, and I know this because I'm seeing F mode. So I know it's the standard config menu, okay? So that gets me there, and I have the full range of capabilities in the standard menu. Let's go ahead and power this down. I'm gonna go ahead and hold the button. It says off, I let go. Go ahead and power it back on, and this time, I'm going to press the button that is pointing to the right. It has the triangle pointing to the right. Power up sequence. I press that button. Now I'm into the menu, but it says div deck, or for divisions and decimal point, because this menu is a quick start menu and it takes me directly to the place where I need to go through the steps to calibrate the unit. And so this makes a much faster and efficient way of getting in, doing a calibration, and a couple of other things as well. So now that you know how to access the couple of different configuration menus, let's talk about one more thing that can sometimes make it a little bit challenging. As you may know, the SCT-2200 has the capability to be DIN rail mounted. Now what's interesting is if I DIN rail mount this in my panel, it sits in this kind of an orientation. And that means that my up triangle and my right triangle actually end up, if I'm looking at it in this orientation, I may very well pick the wrong buttons to try to access those menus. So just be aware of that, and up and to the right buttons are based upon this configuration as opposed to this one.